I'm Valentina Primassi. I'm from Italy, Trieste. It's a city in the northeast of Italy near Venice. I came here to play basketball. It's nice to show people that even if we're a small community, we have such a proud community and our programs are really, really strong. Fabio McKenzie is my coach. He recruited me. We grow up as a team year by year. I've been with five people for 4 years, and I think this is one of the best experiences playing with the same people for a long time. And winning our AUS championship last year was one of my best experiences. Being a student athlete has been amazing. He taught me so much, and I think I'm gonna gain for the rest of my life, for sure. I feel here it's really different between back home, even the lifestyle and everything, so it was interesting. I felt like at first when I came, I was like, I'm in a movie. I finished my Bachelor of Arts in Political Science in 3 years. I loved the place and I decided to finish my 5 years of eligibility of basketball as a student athlete here. So I looked it up at programs and the MBA absolutely fitted perfectly me. My MBA in Community Economic Development, which focuses on the ongoing improvement between the economic, the social and the political orders. And I loved it, every single class of it. So friendly. This island is amazing for that, and I think this is gonna be my second home, and always will be. Sometimes I think how crazy it was coming here because I didn't know what to expect. But I mean, I said this is a train and it's gonna stop by only once, so I need to take it. So I just took the opportunity, and this became one of the best experiences of my life. My name is Valentina Primassi, and this is my CBU story.